And this video is just in from Houston, Washington County, where the roads were flooded. One family was even rescued from a home in the area of South Main Street and East McNutt Street. Crews have been on the scene monitoring those high waters around that ball field and that playground for hours.